5-2 Bobcats, 19 minutes, 18 seconds to play in the first half. Just barely began in the Cats lead 5-3. With Aubrey on offense in front court, he gets the ball on the left wing, Caramo Lap, and pass across the court to the right corner, making a shot, now shooting. That is Bishop for two. Take that, Tilleman. Ball, Tilleman. Tilleman got that ball, now back out top to John Rose. He looks to the right side, backcourt cut. The pass is off the backcourt, it's in for Tilleman, but Tilleman gets the ball in the lane, dumps it up, plays it in, and he's fouled. Tilleman will go to the free throw line. Karl Tilleman scored 32 points against Northern Montana last week, and his free throw is good. He has 5 early points. That's no surprise. Now back to Rhodes across the timeline in the front court. Tilleman with the ball on the right wing. Back to Rhodes. Rhodes with the left hand dribble, stops up on the free throw line, passes down to the baseline. The shot up by Tilleman. Good. He was a 1-2-2 trap for Montana State, and Karl Tilleman crosses the midcourt line on the right side in front court. Gets the ball off down to the top of the key trap, and back to Tilleman. A 3-pointer on it. Play perfect. Boy, you get Tilleman free, and he is deadly. It's a 6-9, 32-22, and back for the 88. A shot up from about 16 feet away. Tilleman can't get a rebound by Rappin in the left corner for the 88. Rappin gets the ball back to Tilleman and sets the three for him at the same time, and that's a 3-pointer for Karl Tilleman. Then gets the ball off to Fitzgerald. The top Fitzgerald beats it off to Karl Tilleman. A long shot from the right side. It's good, and he will have a chance at a 4-point play. Curry now with Tilleman at the free throw line, attempting for a 4-point play to tie it up. Substitution for the Bobcats. Those in a minute, a couple of players in. Tilleman at the line, his free throw is good. What an outstanding shooter he is. Camp and John Rosen on the dribble for Calgary. At the top of the key between the circles, beats it off to the left sideline ahead. Now to Tilleman on the left side, shot up and good for a 3-point play. Greg has to play it in for the 88. Hold the ball high overhead, beats Tilleman to the right corner. A long jump shot for two. My goodness, he shoots from a long ways away. First team foul against Montana State. In the second half, they have rolled for two small strikes by Del Frey, rolled for two fouls to keep it to the free throw line. Karl Tilleman, who has 25 and making 26 points in this game. Tilleman, a right handed player, has his right foot a little bit out in front of the left with second free throw. Again, good from the charity side. 27 for Tilleman. Travels around the back end of the lane, beats the post. This shot is in and out, no good, from about 5 feet away, and a long pass ahead for Calgary. Karl Tilleman with a shot, the 3-point land, good again. Karl Tilleman is just burning the Bobcats from the outside. Shan drives all the way back, and lays it in. Coast to coast, Shan Burch, and that ties it up at 70. But Calgary comes right back. Karl Tilleman fouls one away, and hits it for a 3-point land. Tilleman with 39 in the game. This for 3-point land won't go. Tilleman with the rebound. I'm going to pass to Hessem ahead for Calgary in the front court. Hessem leaves it back to Karl Tilleman from 3-point land right there. Good. 36 now for Tilleman. Tilleman, no good. Rebound comes out to Rappin. I'm going to pass to John Rosen. Coming through the midcourt circle, spinning on the dribble. Stops at top of the key. Backdoor pass. Layup is good by Tilleman. Russell Tilleman with 38 points. 2-82 with 10:07 to go. For Tilleman in the 1-1. Eyes the basket, 6-19 left, free throws on its way, and that's perfect. Johnny had 22 and a half done. He'll open up a 40 right here. He'll have a 2-point lead, and he does. With his 40th point, he took the line, pulls up for the jump shot. High up there, and no good. He gets his own rebound. He dribbles the line without passing the ball away. Errantly, taken by Calgary. Pass up ahead to Karl Tilleman. Drives the lane, plays it in for two. A perfect grip play-in, the right-hand lay-in. Off the left backboard for Tilleman, who now has 32 points. Defense for the Bobcats. Rhodes off on the right side to Fitzgerald to the right corner. Tilleman back out top to Rhodes now on the left side to McCarthy. This is a game pass down low. Tilleman with a pump fake and a shot for two. Tilleman from the left baseline hit that shot falling away from about 8 feet. He has 44 points. Tilleman in the front court. 101-97. Calgary fairly by 4 with the ball. Tilleman has it. High on the right side, near the right sideline, about 30 feet away from the basket, dribbles into the right corner. A long shot for 3 points! 47 for Karl Tilleman. The lead, and at the free throw line, Shan Bruch will try to make it a 5-point lead. Shan with a big, deep defense, now with a shot up and in and out, no good. So it's a 4-point lead with 35 seconds to play. The rebound to Calgary, the 88, that John Rosen with the left-hand dribble. He pivots around and stops up top of the key, gets the ball to Tilleman. He drives over the top of the key, shots up, and scores! A 3-pointer! And Tilleman, by my count, has 50 points!